a school on the line.
Is there anything you can say about your views?
It was Adam Zydek's Catholic faith which led him to open Divine Mercy College 25 years ago.
The patrons of the school is the Holy Family.
But his lack of faith in the COVID jab could see the school closed for good.
He has frightened his staff by threatening their jobs, and he has frightened his school community and the parents by suggesting to them their children will not be able to continue at this school.
Mr Zydex reportedly threatened to shut down the Anjibup College instead of getting the COVID jab, which is mandatory for WA school staff from next year.
My thoughts and thoughts of my partner are pretty much just, yeah, let's just pull the kids out. This is just way too radical.
It's left father of two, Nelson Mendes, searching for a new school for his eight-year-old son.
He loves it here. He loves his teacher, loves the school, has got friends here, obviously. To move to somewhere else is it's basically uprooting him. Might as well send him to a new country.
Last year, Divine Mercy received almost $5.5 million in taxpayer funding. The Education Department now considering whether they have grounds to deregister the school or Mr Zydek as a teacher.
I think this conduct is unconscionable.
Of the 50 staff at the school, the union says all but four are fully vaccinated. They've been left devastated by the situation. If this standoff ends in a shutdown, they'll be jobless in the lead up to Christmas.
They're absolutely disgusted. They want the school to be open because it is such a tight school.
Mr Zydek today refused multiple requests for an interview, instead spending the morning speaking with teachers and parents. The Education Minister is urging the school board to take swift action, but the union says with support of board members, Mr Zydek will still hold considerable power.
I am expecting that the board today will express a view to that principal, and I am expecting that the board today will fix this problem.
Claire Dirrell for 10 News First.